originally it is native to South America. It came in Spain in 2006, and after that invaded the entire African continent. We have developed an eco-friendly approach as an alternative to the chemical spray, and it is based on the classical biocontrol involving release of a parasitic wasp that we have imported from the original home of the pest, South America.